You're fast, guys. You look fast out there. Oh, it's all blue or it's you. But you look fast. You're fast. We want, let's dominate, guys. Let's be physical. Let's fly around. Let's hit people. Let's be physical. Let's hit people. Can we do that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's be a team. Let's celebrate together. Let's play together. Let's play fast. Let's have a great day today. Have fun. All right, let's go.
Is definitely going to be made this Saturday at the Alamo.
Yes, and we're all going to be here for this. UTSA's football team hits the field for the very first time.
UTSA makes its debut in college football.
It is going to be history in the making right here.
Roadrunner fans, ready to flood the Alamo Dome?
Sí, sí, Jorge Breta, efectivamente, aquí me encuentro en el Alamo Dome, donde en menos de...
We've got a huge game here in San Antonio, hopping UTSA's very first game.
In the afternoon on the 3rd of September, college football begins in San Antonio, and here comes the kickoff. And it is an end-over-end kick. It will come to Jones at the 8. He comes straight ahead to the 10, outside 20, gets a block, 30-yard line, down the boundary, 40, bucked out of bounds at the 44. What a great start for UTSA. Excellent field position, 36-yard return. Cam Jones is pumped. First down, UTSA. Nielsen Armstrong in motion. They fake it to Johnson. Sosa runs left at the 10, at the 5. Touchdown! Eric Sosa has a score. 14 yards for Sosa. The first touchdown in Roadrunner history on the first possession in Roadrunner history. You can still look with Simpson behind the quarterback. And in motion from left to right goes Cam Jones. He takes the snap. He'll throw to the right side for Jones. Great catch. Touchdown, UTSA. They're 3 for 3. A 4-yard touchdown pass to Cam Jones, and the Roadrunners lead it 20-0. Three wide receivers to the left. He throws a screen pass. It's caught by McVay at the 40-yard line. Comes left 45, and then fumbles the football. It's loose around the 40-yard line, 35-yard line. Battle for it around the 35. UTSA's jumping up and down. Roadrunner football.
That was Mauricio Sanchez. He jarred the ball loose. Didn't give up on the play.
And takes the snap, options to the left. He'll pitch it back to Glasgow. Touchdown, UTSA. A 7-yard run for David Glasgow. Untouched into the end zone. Ball game over. UTSA's the winner.
Well, just a great win for us. You know, as far as an opening game, the city, the university, the players, I just can't say enough about how they all responded.
He's to the 45, to the 15, to the 5, to the goal line.
Zone to cut this lead down to 4.
He'll hand it off to Chris Johnson. Big hole right side. He's to the 5. He's to the goal line. Touchdown, Chris Johnson.
Big lane for Chris Johnson, and he has finally found the end zone as a UTSA Roadrunner. And it was just a matter of time.
From left to right is Harrison. He
And here's a rollout for Sosa into the end zone. Caught! Two-point conversion successful. Brandon Freeman, I think, is the one that caught it. The snap is back, and the kick is on the way, and it is good! And UTSA and Georgia State are tied with 24 seconds to play in the game. And for the second time that we played a game in the Alamo Dome 3 weeks ago with South Alabama, we're headed for extra periods. The snap is back. This one's good, but to the right, and it is no good. Wide right. UTSA defense is held, and they got a chance on this next possession to potentially win the game. 2-yard field goal attempt to win the game for the Roadrunners. Snap is back. The kick is on the way, and it is good. And that's a winner for UTSA.
Fight hard. Good things happen. You guys, bust your ass off that. Yeah!
Backs up to throw under pressure. Hit as he throws down to Cam Jones. He makes the catch. Touchdown, UTSA. Counting on different ideas. Backpedal to the 30. Steps up. Hit as he throws. Intercepted. Stephen Purvis 40. He's to the 30. He's to the 20. Pick six. Touchdown, UTSA. Touchdown, Stephen Purvis. 45 yards from the score. 27-0, UTSA. Side. Sosa to throw. Wide pattern downfield. He's got Freeman wide open in the third. To the 20. To the house. Touchdown, UTSA. 63 yards for Freeman. And the Roadrunners score on third and long. How about that?
And back to pass goes Sosa. All kinds of time.
Downfield wide open. Up for a touchdown. Simpson was all alone around the goal line. He gets the score. 6 yards of the Roadrunners are on the ball. Side, intercepted by Bullwater. At the goal line, runs out of the end zone to the 10 and up the 15-yard line.
Formation to the right, hand off right side. Evans Okocha
breaks free at the 30. He's to the 25, to the 15, to the 5. Touchdown, Evans Okocha. 39 yards right up the middle that time. Sosa downfield, wide open Okocha. He catches at the 20. He's to the 10. Touchdown, Evans Okocha. He was wide open.